older you, she say 22, I say 23. Okay, then we all crack babies. Damn, why you say that? She said, where my drink at? I'ma tell you later, just tell your neighbors and the police relax. I stood up, shut the blind, close the screen, jumbotron, made to the back where she reside. Then she said, read between the lines. Yep, hope that I get close enough when the lights turn down. And the fact that she just might open up when the new folks start to drown. Her body and I know the both of us really deep in the moon now. There's nothing we can do now. Somebody walk in with a pound. Up that Bay Area Kush, she looked at me, then looked. Had it, then she grabbed it, then she said, get it understood. You know why we crack babies, because we born in the 80s. That ADHD crazy. Hey, doobie, set a face. Fuck God. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck God. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck God. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Don't got a limit, just give me some more with it. Got a limit, just give me some more with it. They always tell me ADHD, get it.
There's still hot music coming out of this town, and we're here to prove it.
I tell him, I'm on a case getting sideways. Dollar 4-5 on the highway. You know a nigga stay to stay on a dolo mission. I got a date with the cake. Wide open, 3 a.m. Probably touch down when the sun come in. When them guards hit the gate, I'll be tired as fuck after that 8-hour race. I come from the land where we swing our cars. Figure 8 days, concretely Mars. Call it pain. Supercharged, back to back, race the Benz with the photo Porsche.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello,
what's
Lamar.
Up, what's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga.
Vespucci
Beach. That country
bumper is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
Sex addiction.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have the required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Eterian either. I like homie. This just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
Revenge of Johnny Five. Equalizer light blink while I keep the party light. I press the fly, roll bet with
the bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga.
Hey!
I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait from me! Sample agents?
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockup. Delay, motherfucker. My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Fucking die. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
You're so fucking...
Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Find your bitch ass... Get out here, man. Shit about to get real. Man, don't point that shit at me. Hit the floor, homie. Shit, on your left. Genius, keep your hand.
Fucking go.
It's getting hot this hour. Motherfuckers got us closed in here. Hey, get the cover over there by the truck.
I need a spot.
You see that? Now look what you done gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
You make friends wherever your ass goes, nigga.
Get that car. They trying to get out.
I
Barely, homie. Man, we only came here for a bite.
You piece of shit, Marty, gone!
Man, this is fucking crazy. You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
This punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. Motherfuckers getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding, stupid.
That's the bike we came for. Oh, shit, he's down. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. Be cool, my nigga.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!